Welcome back to my channel. So in this session, let us see a very, very important question that can be asked in your exams as well as in the NEET MCQ questions, that is the inhaled or inhalational corticosteroids. So most commonly used inhaled corticosteroids are beclomethasone, bupropionate, budesonide, fluticasone, propionate, and cyclizonide. So these are the inhaled corticosteroids which can be used in the form of tripolar inhalers or through the pressurized meter dose inhalers. So please do remember this. This is one of the high yield topics which you can score out of all marks. So if you find this video useful, please do subscribe to my channel, I Love Pharmacology, and do not forget to share and hit the like button for more updates on pharmacology. Thank you.